Thanks, Gary. I love the call that guy, you know, just like saying, get your coffee. I don't sound like Abuki, Abuki, Sino and Sammy.
I don't think that guy is Abuki, though.
Are you serious?
Yes. You are saying, Moisha, Abuki, Moisha, Abuki.
Are you serious? I thought he was, though.
I don't think so.
Anyway, thanks, Gary. Yeah. He has fixed it for me, so
oh,
thank you very much.
You're welcome.
See you later.
Yeah, bye.
All right, guys. The short film you just saw is an exposition explaining the situation of a street stealer. And how the scriptwriter, Mr. Fadio, mistook the guy for an Hausa guy because of the general belief that street tailors are most likely Hausas, you know, so
yeah.
To say. So we're just trying to correct the notion that whenever you see, we shouldn't hastily generalize, we shouldn't come to a conclusion that, oh, this kind of person is from this part of Nigeria or this person is from this part of Nigeria, but we should actually see each other as one.
As one.
You know. So yeah, so basically, that's the idea portrayed in that video was just to pass a message that we need to start seeing ourselves as one. We need to start seeing ourselves as one people with one dream, one culture, one tribe. And then that's how we can achieve one Africa.
Exactly. Live in peace and accordance. Because when we see each other as one as Nigerians, obviously as Africans can see each other as
exactly,
one.
Yeah. So hopefully when I want to go to an African country, I don't need a visa.
That's the thing.
Yeah, I don't need a visa. Yeah. So,
all right, guys. Okay. Thank you so much for watching. And try as much as possible to promote One Africa, promote peace, promote unity. Do everything humanly possible to ensure that you spread love. You know, treat your fellow Nigerians the same, and also treat your fellow Africans the same.
Same way.
Let me share a short story. I was at a hotel a few days back, and I saw this lady from Kenya.
Okay.
I mean, the love that was bestowed upon her for me was like, wow. She's like, you're like my sister.
Exactly.
I see you like in that. You're like, you're African. We're all African.
You probably wouldn't have known she was Kenyan if she didn't have to tell
you. Yeah, because I've been to Kenya before, so I know how they look and the way they talk. And when I talk to her, you're not Nigerian. You're from Kenya.
Okay. Like,
okay. Wow, you're still my sister.
That's
you know?
Nice. Yeah. So yeah, so I don't know. I mean, that must have made her feel good. Must have made her feel comfortable. That's even coupled with the fact that she's not in her country, she feels that love that she would feel.
And she's a follower.
Yeah, so she's a subscriber. Shout outs to you because you're gonna watch this. So
hi.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Thank you so much. Yeah. Stay out of trouble. Be you. Be cool. Share this video to as many as possible people.
Subscribe. That's important.
Very
subscribe,
important.
Like, and share.